Hi everyone, and welcome to Gemma's Oracle Readings. As you may have guessed from the posts amongst the page, this page is more than Oracle Readings. We do many things: tarot, sound alchemy, light language, channeling. And these are all things that are given through me as a channel or bridge in order to share with us all. Today I'm guided to bring you a sound bath. So I will be working with one of my Buddhist guides in order to share with you some tones that will help awaken us to who we are meant to be. So simply I'm going to call this awakened. It's not practiced or rehearsed, so I'm just going to allow the flow. The alchemy part is the way in which it's presented. It's quite different in the sense that Tibetan bowls are usually played in a certain way. However, I'm bringing together a marriage of the Tibetan bowls and some chimes. So allow yourself to be in a safe and comfortable space within your love and within the universe's love. Take a deep breath in and breathe in all of that calm and exhale anything that does not serve you in the now. So we shall begin.
Thank you. Thank you.
Beautiful day. May you find the joy and the serenity, but also take time to feel the emotions that are a little bit uncomfortable so that you may express your truth. All is well, all is perfect, and everything that you feel is there for a reason, even if it's just to clear it, to create new space for all that you wish for. So remember, never deny how you feel. Sometimes that pain, that hurt, that sadness needs to be expressed in order for further growth. There is no night sky without a moon or the stars. There are no flowers without them first having to come through the dark, fertile soils. Everything is as it's meant to be. So allow yourself to be. And may you feel the energies that are coming through. I recognize them as Jesus, Gandhi, Sananda, Quan Yin. She calls you to be compassionate to self, kind words to self. So before speaking to their self, she asks you to consider your sister or your brother or your friend, if they came to you and said how you were feeling, what would you say to them? Turn that around and take that within and tell it to yourself. You are love. And we also need to nurture ourselves, just like plants, just like trees. So with love, through my heart to yours, we'll see you soon.